I'm Fleur East, and this is my guide to love. The minute I see deal, and I know I'm getting a meal, then we're all winning. 100 roses, not a huge chocolate fan. Street darts, yeah, definitely.
Oh, that's so hard.
I love both equally. I'm gonna say rap, because it would be to music, typically. So I'm gonna say rap. Oh, can't we have the snuggles in the bubble bath? Little spoon. FaceTime. FaceTime's always better. Best of love. Both. We both cook. But I tend to be the one that cooks more.
Have you got a speciality?
Yeah, I've got a chickpea, butternut squash and sweet potato curry. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Yeah!
Oh yeah! It's worked a treat, I tell you, it's worked a treat. Well, I've got quite a few. One of them's Tyson Beckford, and one that's maybe a little bit unexpected is Martin Kemp. Okay, I'm gonna avoid James McVeigh because he's engaged and getting married and we love Kirsty, so ignore him, avoid him. So Mary, oh God. I would snog John Barman because I think it'd be fabulous. And then I'd marry Nick. Barry Nick knows. I think he could fix some things around the house and cook for me. So yeah, I would snog Ben Haynow. I'd marry Dermot, and I'd avoid Simon. He's a tough cookie. He can take it, so I'd avoid him.